This was me 4 years ago, and this is me now. What changed? Nothing. I'm still stupid.
But my point is...
Okay, let's get into the video.
I like how this door had lots of... There's an outer door with a lock, outer door, inner door, inner door. Kind of cool. Yeah. Wars definitely gotten worse.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, it's about the same. Oh, I remember this. True. Took a picture.
Down these stairs with that chair right there. I think you'll have to get further down to make it look like anything. Huh? Wow. This is just pure magic down these stairs.
Yeah.
I don't remember doing that much.
Didn't we find a snake right there before?
Yeah, it was the first rattlesnake sighting.
Yeah.
So watch these wood floors, duck anywhere where there's a lot of damage.
Yeah. It's an old basketball thing without the hoop. Even the graffiti's old. I think Chuck was here.
You're not a real lawyer.
My dad thinks that's a crow's nest because there's a black feather somewhere there. Now we're underneath the stairs.
Alright, so for future reference, there's zero water damage. These stairs are just as good today as back in 1982.
Alright.
When they were built.
And out the other one.
Can you take a guess what I just walked by?
Oh!
Oh shit.
Oh, right there.
Huh.
You wanna come around again, you can get a good photo.
Alright. I can't wait. His little tail, a rattler. I think I almost walked right by that.
I think you did walk by it.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Well, two rattlesnakes.
Yeah.
Kind of. Always exciting. I was thinking about doing the rattlesnake dance.
Maybe it's his grandson.
You should be extra careful coming around corners.
Yeah.
So we could be wrong, but this is a lot worse than when we originally came in here. It was fucked up before, but this is something else. Not much around here. It's like a dilapidated old, I think this is a outhouse, I'm guessing, because of that fucking weird thing.
Real adobe.
Yep. Oh my god, another one. Jesus Christ, yeah.
See what I mean about snakes and tin?
Yeah. Oh my god, wow. That is really deep.
You can get a headlight, a headlamp if you want.
Whatever. I don't know how I missed this.
I don't know why either.
Someone clearly had a fire here. Maybe barbecue because the thing probably cooked something. I don't know. You might be wondering why you see the outro long before the video ends. Well, I'm here to show you the video of when I first went here for my first ever abandoned exploration. I should really write scripts. I also went there a second time, maybe 2 years ago. I might kill myself from the repercussions of showing you this first video, but here it is.
Hey guys, I'm exploring an abandoned school. Anyway, here's the photos.
like using these as well, skis or snowshoes. A good way to come. So basically, like decay, there are two main things that cause things to fall apart. There's ultraviolet from the sun and water damage. Mm. So the roof's getting a lot of, well, both. That mattress, though, if it rains and water collects, anything collects there, like any moisture, the floor underneath, it's going to be super sketchy.
Okay.
And again, you take left, I'll take... You take right, I'll take left. See the poop starting to collect moisture there. So any place where this, like, don't go anywhere there kind of thing. Ooh, yeah. Cool light shot over there.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to...
I might have to take a look at my own TikTok of this place, but I think it might be, yeah.
Yeah, this is definitely new here.
What? That's definitely new.
This is one time where I do want you to look at the clearance. Rattlesnake.
Rattlesnake's yours? Oh, shit.
Picture that.
Damn. I don't think I've ever actually seen a rattlesnake.
Yeah. Big rattlesnakes have a deeper time than rattle. That's a small one. But you know what? Makes sense. Rattlesnakes here because there's a ton of mice in this place.
Hey, Shane. Always going back the other way.